before the TV shows, sold out venues, mainstream exposure. There was one force that changed the culture and laid the blueprint for what we know as battle rap today. These battles took place in private locations. Only a chosen few were able to attend. It wasn't about the big crowds or money. It was all about your legacy, and respect was earned and not given. These moments were the genesis of our culture. Sometimes, before we can move forward, we must return to where it all started. URL presents Slap Volume 1. Witness this VIP-only event in a classic Smack-style small room setting. Hear every single word, feel every single emotion. URL opens the doors for a selected few. Now, you can witness a classic Smack battle live. This is a private event. No tickets, no big crowds, no big stages, no way in.
He's the new gunner. You one of the favorites.
No more URL. What do y'all think about that? He's not gonna battle on URL no more.
He didn't show. Now, was he scared?
And all this started, why? Because Magic ducked the AB battle.
When B Magic is a complete cow.
They're having on both sides of them professional. What was done there?
If anybody's out there, hashtag pray for St. Louis.
All my fans, that's my fans for real. Through this whole situation, man, you can't tell them I did nothing wrong.
I called him a bum to make him come out of the shadows to do
Magic responds with a diss track.
You know what I'm saying? Regardless of what happened, who was in the wrong, who did what.
Might need to watch out for AB, even Magic Duck.
Magic told me himself, he was like, he still wanted to battle me.
The number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
Differences between URL and B Magic have been settled, but there's one more order of business. Finally, the matchup that many thought would never take place is going to happen. URL presents B Magic versus AB. Smack Volume 1.
The only way you can see this event is to order the live pay-per-view on watchbattlelive.com. Mark the date, Saturday, December the 9th. Don't miss history. Be a part of it. Saturday, December the 9th. More announcements to come. You can't copy respect.